Hi, this is Tom Cutler for your tennis tip of the day. I'm out here in the snow going over what it would look like to hit a good slice serve. On a slice serve, you want to hit between 1 and 2 o'clock on your ball, 12 being at the top. You want to carve out that top right corner and then pronate to fall through.